Adam, I can't believe our big day is finally here. I've looked forward to this moment for so long, and I'm grateful and so blessed that I'm marrying you today. You are my best friend, and I look forward to our adventure as husband and wife. I can't believe I get to call you husband in a few short hours. Seeing you for the first time today will be so beautiful and amazing, and we will cherish this moment forever. I can't wait to start a life with you and raise a family with you. I love you with my whole heart, and I will go to the end of the earth for you. I love you, Adam Neal.
Brittany, even though the card says I love you more, today is the one day that I will willingly call it a tie. I can't believe we are getting married today. It's been a long 2 years of planning, but now it's finally happening. Even though I have not seen you yet, I know you look so beautiful, and I wouldn't want to spend the day with anyone else. 4 years have flown by, and I look forward to the many more to come. I couldn't imagine life without you, and it's the most satisfying feeling in the world, knowing that I will not have to. You said you didn't have something blue to wear today. So if you choose to wear something, I got you something that fits that description. By the end of the today, you'll be my wife, and that makes me the happiest person in the world. I love you so much. Don't stress and enjoy the day with me. Love, Adam, forever and always.
On time, take my hand in this empty room. You're my girl and I'm your groom. Come to me, my sweetest friend. This is where we start again. What I want.